Hello student, my name is Dr. Shweta Goyal and you are watching Engineering Master. It is the finest way to learn the concept of electrical. So here, another topic is maximum power transfer theorem numerical. In this section, we will do the numerical. In previous section, we will study about the maximum power transfer theorem. What is maximum power transfer theorem and the proof we was done. And in this lecture, we will study about the numerical problems only. If you don't know the concept of maximum power transfer theorem, please go to the previous video and take the some ideas from about maximum power transfer theorem for that. Because if you don't know the theory part, you are not able to do the numerical part. Okay, so I am give some basic concept of a maximum power transfer theorem. In a DC circuit, maximum power is transferred from the source to load when the source resistance is made equal to the internal resistance of the load resistance. Okay, so resistance of the source. Okay, so this is a maximum power transfer theorem basic concept. So in this lecture we will study numerical. So in this question we have to find the value of RL. What is the value of RL for maximum power transfer theorem? फॉर द मैक्सिमम पावर ट्रांसफर अब कितना वैल्यू इसमें होगा कि जो हमारा मैक्सिमम पावर ट्रांसफर. ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू फाइंड द थेवेनिन वोल्टेज. ओके, फर्स्ट स्टेप क्या होगा? फर्स्ट स्टेप वी हैव टू फाइंड द थेवेनिन वोल्टेज. सो ETH वी हैव टू फाइंड, वी कैन से VTH. ओके, थेवेनिन वोल्टेज वी हैव राइट VTH. सो VTH के लिए हमें क्या करना पड़ेगा? वी हैव टू रिमूव द RL. सो रिमूव RL, ओके, RL रिमूव कर देंगे. तो हमने RL को अगर रिमूव कर दिया, सो व्हाट विल बी अवर सर्किट नेक्स्ट? दिस इज अवर सर्किट AB टर्मिनल, दैट इज 40 ओम, 60 ओम, 20 ओम एंड 120 ओम. नाउ VTH विल बी फ्रॉम हियर, सर्किट विल बी दिस. This will be the series and or we can take the voltage division rule here. Yes, we can take the voltage division rule here. So that will be 120 upon 40 plus 20 into 20. Okay, so if we solve this, that is 40 volt. Okay, because in voltage division rule, that circuit, because in parallel voltage will be same, so that will be total voltage into resistance and series upon total series resistance. So voltage division rule is there. Then yes, that is VTH. Now what you have to do? You have to find the RTH. Second step, RTH. So for RTH, you have to remove the source and load. So what will be the circuit? Circuit will be like this, because this is voltage source. So this will be the short circuit. If there had a current source, that the circuit will be open. Okay. So 40 ohm that I have explain many times in my previous video. If you don't know, please go and check there. So there RTH. So RTH from here you can check RTH 60 ohm in series with a parallel combination of 40 and 20. So there is a 60 ohm plus 40 ohm parallel to 20 ohm. Okay, so if you solve this, you will find that 60 ohm plus here 40 plus 20 upon 40 into 20. Okay, so if you solve this, you will find 73.33 ohm. Okay, now you have got RTH and VTH. You have to make some another source, that is VTH, then RTH, then RL. Thevenin equivalent circuit, VTH you have found, that is 40 volt. RTH you have found, that is 73.33 ohm and RL. Okay, In maximum power transfer theorem, if you go there and check the values, so maximum power will be transferred if source resistance is equal to load resistance. The source resistance is RTH in this. Okay, so हमने क्या किया है, इतना सोर्स रेजिस्टेंस को इक्वल कर दिया, RTH से हमने सोर्स रेजिस्टेंस निकाला, देन मैक्सिमम पावर विल बी ट्रांसफर, मैक्सिमम पावर ट्रांसफर इफ RTH इक्वल्स टू RL. तो आपका यहां से RTH तो आपका कितना हो जाएगा, RL विल बी 73.33 ओम. एंड If you want to find the maximum power, what will be the maximum power? Okay, maximum power at load, that will be VTH square upon 4RL. This is your another 40 square upon 4 into RL, that is 73.33. If you solve this, you will find that is 4.45 power, that means watts. So these are the experiments which you have to do in maximum power transfer theorem. Now another question will be there, some another experiment will be there. Example, second example is suppose you have some circuit. Suppose you have this circuit and you have to find the RL, value of RL for maximum power transfer. Okay, so you can check there is a three current source connected in parallel and the direction is same. So you can remove this three parallel current source into one current source by the combination of these three. Okay, so you can make this circuit like this because there is no resistance in between them. So you can just add 3 and then write. Okay. So this is your circuit now. This is your 100 ohm. This is your RL. And this will be the addition of 3, that is 2.7 ampere. Now this is your circuit and you can check this is also a Norton equivalent circuit. Okay. The Thevenin and Norton equivalent circuit. Now here you can find the VTH. So Thevenin equivalent circuit, because in maximum power transfer theorem you have to find the Thevenin equivalent circuit first. So for VTH equals to V into I into R, that is RN into Norton equivalent circuit, that is 2.7 into 100, that is 270 volt. Now for RTH will be equal to internal, because there is only one resistance, so RTH we can say that is RTH is equal to RN, that will be 100 ohm. Okay, so you can make a Thevenin equivalent resistance here, Thevenin equivalent circuit here. Now this is your Thevenin equivalent circuit. Now this is your 270 volt and this is 100 ohm and this is RN. For maximum power transfer RI internal resistance, or we can say RTH internal resistance, is equal to load resistance. So load resistance is 100 ohm. Now for maximum power, how much maximum power? Power will be find that VTH square upon 4 into RL, that is VTH is 270 square upon 4 into 100. If you solve this, you will find that is 182.25 power, that is watt. So there are different type of question can be there and you have to find the question, but first of all you have to find the numeric but first of all you have to find the Thevenin equivalent circuit of the circuit, and then you have to find the RLIL and power. Okay, so some another question is there, that will also most important question that come into your, that can come into your exam, that is this kind of circuit. This kind of circuit, and generally students got tensed by this type of circuit, but these circuits are very easy I will tell you how these circuits are very easy. These are the resistance value 5.1, 7.1 ohm, 19.6 ohm and 10.9 ohm. These are the values of this circuit and voltage is 100 volt. Okay, 100 volt and the direction is plus minus like this. Okay, and you have to find the value of R. Okay, you have to find the value of R for maximum power transfer. Okay, so first of all, what will you do for Thevenin theorem? The Thevenin theorem result, what will we do? We have to remove this RL road. Okay, RL road we have to remove, and for Thevenin equivalent resistance we have to remove this, and for we have to remove this for Thevenin equivalent circuit. Okay, first for VTH, step 1 for VTH, what will we do? Open the load resistance, then find the value. Okay, let's suppose we will mark this A, B, C. Okay, now open load. Okay, ओपन द लोड, हमने लोड रेजिस्टेंस को ओपन किया, देन हमारा क्या हो जाएगा? करंट इन ब्रांच टी ए सी. अब हमारा, क्योंकि करंट जो डायरेक्शन, वोल्टेज डायरेक्शन इज दिस, सो करंट विल बी फ्लो लाइक दिस, सो करंट डी ए सी दैट विल बी टोटल वोल्टेज. अभी आई को शू बी अपॉन आवर टोटल वोल्टेज अपॉन करंट रेजिस्टेंस इन सीरीज, बिकॉज दिस इज ओपन सर्किट. नाउ दीज रेजिस्टेंस आर इन सीरीज, दैट इज 7.1 प्लस 5.2, 8.13 एम्पियर. नाउ आई इन ब्रांच डी बी सी दैट इज 100 अपॉन 19.6 प्लस 10.9, that is 3.28 ampere. Okay, these two currents are there. Now let me make this circuit with the open circuit. Friends, student, please make circuit again and again. If you don't make it, you will get confused. Okay, so this is your open circuit now for Thevenin. Okay, A dash, B dash. Let's suppose this is P Q. So V P Q will be there. So this is your 100 volt, 7.1 ohm, 5.2, 10.9, 19.6. Okay. So this is your A and B. So this is your circuit. Now it is clear from this that A is higher potential than B because it is 8.3 and it is 3.2. So if you have to find the VPQ, if you have to find the VPQ, this voltage, we will take this super mesh. Okay, so the loop KVL at loop PACBQP, this super mesh. So add this, that is PAC, so that is minus 5.2, plus minus will be there, so minus 5.2 into current is 8.13 plus, that is 10.9, okay, plus 10.9, because this is minus, so this is minus and plus, minus to plus, plus 10.9 into current is 3.28 plus VPQ equal to 0. For this, VPQ equal to 6.52 volt. So you have find this VTH. Now what you have to find, you have to found RTH. Okay, so for RTH, this will be short circuit and this will be open. So for RTH short circuit this, like this, like this. Okay, this is short circuit, and then like this. This is 5.2 ohm. This is 7.1 ohm. This is 10.9 ohm, and this is 19.6 ohm. Okay. These are the values, and you have to find, you should find the RETH. So RTH, from this you can check. From here, open circuit, current will flow like this. Current will be divided in this circuit, and then current will be divided into this circuit, because this is open circuit now. So you can check these parallel combination and these parallel combination series with the parallel combination of these two. So that is 5.2 parallel to 7.1 plus 10.9 parallel to 19.6. Okay. So if you solve this, you will find that 3 plus 7, that is 10 ohm. Now you have to find, you have to make the Thevenin equivalent circuit, that is like this, and this. Your VTH you have found, that is VTH you have found, that is 6.52 volt. RTH you have found, that is 10 ohm, and R you have to find. So for maximum power, R equal to RTH, or IIV we can say RI, that is 10 ohm, and maximum power P equals to VTH square upon 4 into RL, that is VTH is 6.25 square upon 4 into RL, that is 10 ohm. If you solve this, you will find 1.06 watt answer. So these question can be like this. If you have any query, student of this chapter and this lecture, please comment me in a comment box. I will explain all your queries. So thank you, good day, and take care.